My name is Dr. Gerald Anzalone. I'm a professor here at Florida Southwestern State College. And today was my microbiology section. And to my knowledge, they're the first group of students at FSW ever to perform a gene editing experiment successfully.
So let's just do a quick recap because it's been a little while since we all met.
CRISPR is an acronym and it stands for Clustered, Regularly Interspaced, Short, Palindromic Repeats, and CRISPR-Associated Protein 9. And I have written down because it's always a mouthful to remember. CRISPR is a way of examining the genetic structure of an organism and changing it from one thing to another, depending upon what the individual making the genetic edits wants to do.
I think it's amazing, to be honest. I've read about CRISPR in like popular science, 10, 15 years ago. Never thought I would actually see it. Definitely didn't think I'd be working with it.
We used a model involving bacteria. The gene that codes for the bacteria to turn a blue color when they're cultured in a dish was a gene that we wanted to remove. And the student's goal was to use molecular scissors to cut out the gene that codes the bacteria blue.
This part was highly successful.
Yes, this part was very successful.
And insert a new gene that would make the bacteria appear white.
So your experimental one that has been transformed, there's a gene that's now been cut.
Actually doing it gave me a lot more respect for the scientists and the researchers that do this process. It isn't as simple as knowing a formula and then anyone can conduct this experiment and we'll get it correct right away, right? That's science though.
I'm so glad you brought Jurassic Park up because in the movie, Jeff Goldblum's character asked a great question. And it's one that I bring up with my students. He said, your scientists were so concerned about whether they could do this, they never stopped to ask if they should do this. And that overhanging question really brings up something that I want students to think about. And they're challenged, they're tasked to answer this question. What are the ethics that are involved with this technology?
I think it's something not to be taken lightly. I think that perhaps if people don't realize that today how great of an experiment it is, I think one day they'll look back because CRISPR is cutting edge research. And I think that we all are affected by science. We're all affected by health and it really affects everybody.
I see it affecting basically anything that affects humans in the living world.
These students, they may not use CRISPR as nurses or as other allied health professionals, but they will be involved in disciplines that rely on the results that CRISPR is now currently generating. And I think it's important for students and potential students to realize that right now, today, here at FSW, we are doing cutting-edge technology that is being done at any other leading major research university.